the non-starters for the first Catholic Saints, first two champion with an overall record of 17-5. And now the starting lineup for the first Catholic Saints, coached by Bob Birmingham, number one junior guard, Katrina Balachek. Number 10, senior guard, Molly Janiszewski. Number 11, sophomore guard, Susan Bustler. Number 42, freshman forward, Devin Merritt. Number 44, sophomore guard, Brooke Winslow. Assistant coaches for the Saints, Brenda Orban and Matt Barber. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the officials for today's contest are Jerry Orlando, Tom Miller, and Kevin Lyon. First Catholic wins the opening tip. Next possession will be Connor Weiserball.
Scouts ball. Yeah. Yeah, that was a bad. I don't know why she did that. So, yeah.
Thank you.
There you go.
Curtis Catholic Ball.
Come on.
Kristen Races.
Right back to her. Oh, you gotta go back. You gotta go back. Right back to her. That's wide open. Good
roll. There we go.
There we go. There we
go.
Go get it. There you go.
Look. Look. Look at her. Oh. Oh.
Whew. You got lucky.
First catch of the
target.
Take your time.
Third foul, number 25, Rachel Serby. Team first.
Go, go. Oh.
Yeah, they just gotta go right. Oh, there you go. Nice.
Second foul, number 13, Kennedy Lux. Team second, Burke's captain ball.
Yeah, she's holding.
Traveling violations. Primary wise at ball.
Let's go.
with Winslow. Conrad Weisenhall.
Go.
Third foul, number 13, Kennedy Lutz. Team fourth, first Catholic ball.
Nice take. Kill some time on the clock. But yeah, they're playing the ball. We should be playing soda ball. Come on, Debbie, get in there. I saw it, but I forget. Oh. Oh. Put it back. See? Oh, you can't dribble. Like, you've got a double team and someone's by themselves.
See, right now. Right now, give it up.
There you go.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Yeah.